on tonight. Hey, there was some good old Vandervain and Wilbain going on between you two as well, but good clean racing and all, and really, really competitive race.
Man, that was fun. Gary's a good driver, and I knew he was back there. I didn't know he was that close.
I think you need to go and buy some beers. I think it was the 17 car that Terry got hooked up on down the main straight here, and that gave you a big break. But Terry did a good job to avoid that car, so that gave you a big break.
I'll take it any way I can get it. I knew it was going to be hard to beat, but it worked out in my favor tonight.
How about a race as Marty Wessler first, Terry Rothwell, Hayes second tonight, and John Wynn third. Back to you in the booth, Tony.